Yorkshire Classic. It's a Saturday afternoon, big bike trail at Cowling Beck. That's Gary Marshall, Triumph Twin, going into the first section. Steve Rayner, Matchless. Ike Myers, no. The French visitor, Mr. Lalouf, riding this Royal Enfield, lent to him by Mick Culph. Dale Harrison, Ariel. Moved on a section, that's Chris Smallbones, Triumph TRW. Steve Rayner and the Matchless. Dale Harrison, Ariel. Nice easy trail today. Encourage these lads to bring the big bikes out. Mike Myers on his north. Graham Wilkinson, Triumph TRW. Colin Pawson, Triumph Twin. Paul Jackson, Velocet. A French visitor, Lalou, on Mick Culph's Royal Enfield. Here's John Feather, rigid Royal Enfield. That bike was ridden in Scotland by Robin Luscombe. Graham Wilkinson, TRW. Move back a section or two to Steve Rayner, Springer Matchless. Hey, Colin Pawson, Triumph Twin. Chris Smallbones, TRW. Gary Marshall, Triumph Twin. Chris Nutter, rigid Ariel. moves on the section again. Graham Wilkinson on his TRW, mud slotted section. This is Mr. Laloop, 350 Royal Enfield. Steve Rayner, Colin Pawson and Gary Marshall waiting. Here's Colin Pawson coming through. Chris Smallbones, TRW. Mike Myers, Norton. Quick dab for Ike. Chris Nutter, Bridget Ariel. Dale Harrison, Springer Ariel. Well, what was that? Rider here making a comeback, Mick Driffield. Bridget Ariel. One. John Feather. Sorting his gearbox out. Has he done it? He has. Paul Jackson, Bellaset. Graham Wilkinson, TRW. There's Steve Rayner, different view of the section. Gary Marshall, Triumph Twin. Colin Pawson. Ike Myers, Norton. Chris Nutter, Bridget Ariel. Dale Harrison, Ariel. Oh, wait, what? small bones. John Feather, Rigid Royal Enfield. Here's the Frenchman, Mr. Lalou, Mick Coles, Royal Enfield. Paul Jackson, Velocet. Colin Pawson, Triumph Twin. Mike Myers, Norton. Steve Rayner, Matchless. Last section of the day, Steve Rayner. Up the banking. Small mud slot, not causing much trouble.